20 years ago, a boy drowned in Crystal Lake because the camp counselors weren't watching him. In the following days, they started to die one by one. They were murdered by the boy's mother, Pamela Voorhees. The counselors cut off her head to stop her. Now her son Jason stalks these woods seeking revenge for her death. Wait, wasn't his mom seeking revenge? Yeah, didn't he drown as a kid? Whoa. Wait, maybe I'm not telling it right.